Feyenoord hosted Excelsior, hoping to keep their 3 points gap, with Utrecht in fourth position on Sunday. Giovanni van Bronckhorst's team opened the scoring after just 4 minutes. 24-year-old Jean-Paul Boëtius curled past Excelsior's goalkeeper for his fifth goal of the season. A few minutes later, Jens Torn.